Former World Cup winning cricketer Madan Lal and former Indian women's cricketer Sulakshana Naik have been made the new members of the Cricket Advisory Committee, CAC, informed BCCI Chief Sourav Ganguly after the BCCI Governing Council meeting in New Delhi.
CAC has been finalized. The secretary will release it officially.
Meanwhile, 2011 World Cup winning member Gautam Gambhir has not been included in the CAC.
Sulakshana Naik.
Sulakshana Naik is there.
Madan Lal.
Madan Lal is there. Gautam, I'll tell you the order. Gautam is there.
Ganguly informed that the new selection panel will select the team for the South Africa series.
It will start from the South Africa series.
Talking about Hardik Pandya's fitness, he said.
He's not fit yet, so he can't play.
So, will he play a Ranji Trophy match now before coming back?
No, not recently. He's still not fit yet. He'll take it more time.
He's getting treated
at the MC by Yogesh Varma, the BCCI, the Indian team assistant physician. He's getting treated. But he'll take a bit of time to get fit.
The meeting was also attended by NCA Chief Rahul Dravid.
How we are building the NCA, different processes, what his role is. He's in charge of the NCA. He's the main man of this.
Any new recruitment happening?
No. We are advertising for a nutritionist, which you're aware.
Yeah.
Nutritionist. We are advertising for a biomechanical bowling coach.
Meanwhile, there was no discussion on whether India will travel to Pakistan for the Asia Cup.